Dylan has to regularly travel thousands of miles to and from Cincinnati so that surgeons could gradually remove half of his mole-affected areas and replace them with unblemished skin from other parts of his body.
It started down here, and it's gone all the way up here. And then it used to go all the way across both of his shoulders down here. And so they've removed that, and it used to come over his skin right here, and they've removed all of that as well.
But Dylan soon ran out of clear skin, so doctors are now trying a technique using balloons, known as expanders, filling them with saline so they triple in size.
So you put these balloons in places where you've got normal skin and you're trying to maximize that amount of normal skin. And so at this second surgery, the surgeon will remove the expanders. There's this extra skin now.